placing pins, pennies, pictures, and powerful student letters below the cornerstone of the Alberta legislature, the province's new time capsule was buried Wednesday. Sealed tight with over 50 items, the time capsule will hopefully remain undisturbed below the northeast corner of the building until it's unearthed by the Albertans of 2112, who will be celebrating the building's bicentennial anniversary, said House Speaker Jean Zawodzki.
I'm particularly partial, obviously, to the student letters, which are very thought-provoking. I read some of those student letters out to the people today, and they would tell you that the vision for Alberta is truly one of embracing a very bright future.
After province-wide voting, items for the capsule include photographs of school classes that visited the legislature last year, several government pins, a Calgary Stampede ticket, and copies of seven Alberta newspapers from September 2012, including the Edmonton Sun. The time capsule will be unearthed on Saturday, September 3rd, 2112, in time for the bicentennial celebration of the Alberta legislature building. For Sun News, I'm Matt Dykstra.